Hi, we're Jill and Dave, the Phantom Travellers, and today we're at Crossraguel Abbey in Ayrshire.
Hello.
There's a lot of renovation work going on at this abbey, but that's fine, you can still see the majority of it. The admission is £4 per adult, and we're allowed to bring the dogs in here as long as they stay on the lead. We're not allowed
They're not allowed to go in any of the buildings that have got roofs on them.
Yeah, that's what he said.
We can, but the dogs can't.
Crossraguel is one of the most intact medieval monasteries in Scotland. This bit here was where the monks were allowed to actually have conversations.
Carvings, stone carvings. And another room. We've got the fireplace. A tiny door at the top here. Ooh, we're quite high up here. Modern day road. And there we have a pan of the abbey. That's where I just climbed up. Although unfortunately I never made it right to the very top.
Crossraguel Abbey was severely damaged during the War of Independence because the monks were loyal to Robert the Bruce. Robert the Bruce's dwelling house, Turnberry Castle, is about 7 kilometres away from here, but that was completely destroyed in 1310 by Robert the Bruce himself to prevent it falling back into the hands of the English.